would have been killed if it wasn't for his tiny moustache. Prison news now. Tap dancing legend Lionel Blair has been sentenced to 10 years in showbiz prison The Slammer for doing the foxtrot in a chicken coop. The entertainer was led from Southampton Magistrates Court amid chaotic scenes. This is a spectacular fall from grace for Blair, who is considered to be Britain's greatest tap dancer of all time, ever.
Lionel Blair.
Yes.
You're top of our most wanted list.
It's nice to be wanted, Chubby Chops.
Let's get your mugshot done. I don't think that smile is suitable. Do you, Lionel?
Sorry.
Oh, that's much better. There we are. Now, I'm afraid you're too late to be in this week's Freedom Show, but the lineup is cracking. I've chosen Russian Bar. The Marjabat.
Boom!
Black Room Jackson. And Attila Endres. Still, I'm sure your chance will come one day soon.
Wicked.
Lionel, I'm quite a fan, and I was wondering, would you mind showing me some of your famous tap dancing steps?
Oh no, I couldn't possibly. You see, the trouble is, it's the carpet. Well, it's far too brown.
Yeah. Too brown? What are you, lad, some kind of comedian?
Oh, no, Mr. Burgess, he's a tap dancer.
Shut up. Now, don't get smart with us, lad. I know all about tap dancing. I've won an award.
Wasn't that the one you got for being the biggest slaphead?
How did you know that? There's something a bit strange about you, Blair, and I'm not just talking about the tan. Now, come along. I'm sure you can do a little tap dance for us here in this air office.
Yes.
No, I couldn't possibly. You see, oh, it's my thumb. I hurt it. Peeling a tangerine.
Now, I think I'll make you Peter Nocchio's new cellmate. Yes, he's going to be so happy.
Oh, I'm not so sure about that, sir. Look at him. He's been moping about like that for months, ever since his last cellmate, Melvin O'Doom, was released.
He's not been eating properly either.
Look, Peter, I know it's hard, but Melvin's not coming back. You've got a new cellmate now. He's a tap dance legend. He'll be just as great.
Yeah, so we'll leave you to get to know Mr. Nocchio and all his little imaginary friends.
Peter! Good to see you! I mean, very pleased to meet you. Oh, we're going to have such fun. Well, what shall we do first?
Bring back Melvin! Bring back Melvin!
All right, cellmatey mate. Are you ignoring me?
Hey, those are Melvin's CDs.
Chico, a man with great taste.
Oh, it's Chico time!
You obviously don't know him. Hang on. Are you wearing Melvin's clothes?
Yes, well, there's a reason why I'm wearing Melvin's clothes.
Yeah, I know. You're copying him because you want to replace him and you never will.
No, it's not that. It's just...
No. You've got to come with me to the stage. Mr. Burgess has invoked Section 12 of the Slammer Act.
Ooh, Section 12. You're in for it now, Lionel Blair.
Well, what Section 12?
I want Section 12 to the stage.
Lionel, Tarquin, Montague, Evelyn, Blair. You know what this is, lad?
Your finger.
Don't get smart. Section 12. Dance club. Now, there's only two rules to dance club. The first rule of dance club is... you must dance. And the second rule of dance club is no fizzy drinks near the stage. Now, if you lose, you get another 10 years in this year, Slammer. If you win, you get this rather lovely tease made. And who said I ain't fair? A one, two, a one, two, three, four.
dear. Looks like another 10 years in the slammer for you, Mr. Blair.
Fantastic! Wicked! It's just what I wanted. You see, there's really a reason why I can't dance as well as Lionel Blair. It's because I'm... Melvin!
Melvin! Melvin!
Melvin!
Oh, Doom!
You see, I just pretended to be Lionel Blair to get back in here. I miss this place, I miss my friends. So I read about Lionel in the paper and, took his place.
Hold on a minute. If you're here, then where's the real Lionel Blair?
Where's the slammer? Does anyone know where the slammer is?
Melvin, I've got two things to say to you. Firstly, badly impersonating a tap dance legend. You realise we've no choice but to keep you in here. And secondly, it's great to have you back, son.
Well, this hardly seems fair, sir. It's exactly what he wanted in the first place. So, I've taken the liberty of drawing up a few extra punishments for O'Doom. Just a few of my little specialities, lad.
Yeah.
Drink a glass of dirty dog juice every morning.
Oh, yeah.
Harsh, but fair, Mr. B.
Thanks, sir.
Now, the audience are in, so, how do I look?
Fine.
Thank you very much. In that case, it's showtime!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to HM Slammer, where you decide which prisoner will be released. Now, please welcome your host. He puts the rinky-dink-dink into the clink. Please welcome the Governor!
Welcome to the Slammer, where we've got some fantastic performing prisoners for you. We have got a wonderful act. He's a unicyclist called Attila Andres. We've got a marvellous act called Blackroom Jackson, very mysterious. And then with some performing prisoners called Russian Bar. But right now, let's get on and meet our first performing prisoner act. They're all the way from Japan, and they're serving 3 years in the Davro wing for thinking I was a sumo wrestler. Cheek. Will you please give a big round of applause, Felon fans, to Gamajabat! Yay!
All right. Now, Davro,
showtime, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa! Think of Gamarjabat. Let's find out. Over to Mr. Burgess's side first.
What did you think, miss?
I think it was fantastic because on the escalator it was funny.
Now then, would you describe that act for us?
I found it quite hilarious, especially when one of them stood on one side and they started punching each other. Yes. But I knew the trick, but if you just take the black wall away...
Don't give away any secrets there!
Ooh. What about you?
It was funky and brilliant. I liked the ball act.
Can you speak Japanese?
No.
I can. I know the Japanese word for a baby's nappy. A sakapupu.
Could you sum that act up in just one word for us, please, miss?
Excellent.
Excellent, sir! Makes you proud to be British.
Will Gamarjabat be taking the walk of freedom? Who knows? It's too early to say. The next performing prisoner. What a performing prisoner. He's a real high flyer. He's a unicyclist whose unicycle is 9 foot high. Give me an ooh. Woo! Nine!
Right, that's another punishment done. Clean the toilets using this special toilet brush.
Jailers and jailbirds, felon fans, will you please raise the roof of the slammer for Attila Endres! Of that, sensational. Give him a big hand. Oh, yeah. Well, what did you think of him?
Could you just hold that for me a moment? Do you know who this is? That was you, sat next to her watching that.
What did you think of Attila?
Magnificent, and definitely will get my vote today.
You've done a drawing of it, haven't you?
Yeah.
Let's have a look at your drawing. Hold it up there.
Not very good.
It's a very good drawing, though. Very good.
Would you say that the first act is slightly ahead in your ratings at the moment? Oh, this... all right, settle down. This gentleman said it was superior. What, the first act was superior to that one?
Yes.
Why?
Because they did a whole lot more than just going up a load of ramps.
They did a whole lot more than just going up a whole load of ramps? Right then, young man, sum that act up for us in just one word.
Freaky.
Freaky, sir!
Now, another performing prisoner act for you. This next act is very unusual. They perform in the dark. They're serving 5 years in the slammer for not paying their electricity bill. Will you please make loads and loads of noise and cheers for Black Room Jackson? Look at what a sensational act. I thought of a song they could do. I ain't got nobody. But what did you think of Black Room Jackson?
Did you like the whole routine?
Yeah.
What about the music?
Yeah, that was good.
What about the choreography?
Yeah, that was
what
good.
What about the shoes? Did you like the
yeah,
hat?
They were good.
What
yeah.
about the gloves, miss? Were they integral? Were they
yeah.
important? Did you like the orange hat, miss?
Yeah.
Good.
What about you? Did you like them?
I liked the part when the man exploded as well.
And I see you've drawn a picture. Is that of the actor?
Yeah.
Hold that up, and you've given him a score of 9.5 out of 10. Very good. Right, so I'd like that act summed up in one word by you, young man.
Fantastic.
Fantastic, sir!
Wow, what tremendous performing prisoners we've got here on the Freedom Show. Are you enjoying them, boys and girls, yeah?
Yeah!
Well...
Right, one punishment left. Run across the stage with some pants on my head. Well, if that's what he wants.
Then you will decide who's going free. Oh, hang on.
Yes. Just look at that idiot O'Doon running about with those big floppy pants on his head. Hold on a minute. They're my pants.
O'Doon!
Oh, I don't know. As I was saying, fellow fans, before I was so rudely interrupted, one more act to see. This act are from Russia. Very, very unusual. They're doing 4 years here in the slammer for escaping from the last prison that they were in. You'll see why, because they went over the wall. Give it all up, please, for Russian Bar!
Thank you.
it for Russian Bar! Yeah! Wow! What did you think of them, Mr. Burgess?
Bodge up, miss.
Oh. Now, you know, miss, do you ever think the day's been a bit long and hard and you get very tired and you like to go home for your dinner with Marjorie?
I don't know.
Oh, all right.
What was the best bit in the whole performance?
Well, when the lady actually jumped up and she just did the backflip.
Yeah.
So I like that really a lot.
And what about you, sir?
I thought it was 1,000 out of 1,000.
That's got to be one of the highest scores we've had. Are they getting your vote today, sir?
Yeah, definitely.
You think they should be going free?
Oh, yeah.
They're better than anything else you've seen so far today,
yep.
Sir.
Yep.
Does the audience agree with that?
If you've never seen that act before, how would you describe them?
They was fabulous.
Yes.
Because when they done the flips, it was brilliant.
In a final word, sum that act up for us.
Flabbergastic.
Flabbergastic's up!
Well, thank you for your thoughts on Russian Bar, but now it's time to decide who takes the Walk of Freedom, so let's welcome them all back onto the stage, please. Kamal Jabat, Attila Andres, Blackroom Jackson, and Russian Bar. Give them a big round of applause, everybody. There they are. All looking tremendous, and weren't they wonderful? But only one act can be released from the Slammer today, and you will decide with this, Gimbert's all-new clapometer. Bigger and better than ever. The more noise you make, the higher the score. Goes all the way to a top possible score of 100. So, it's up to you. Well, the first act you saw were marvellous. Will they go free? Let's see, as you make some noise for Gamarjabat! There we are, a wonderful score, 89.2 for Kamal Jabat. Very good indeed. Wonderful. Well, that's a marvellous score, but on his unicycle, will you please give some appreciation for Attila Endres? Oh, 84. Not a bad score, but second place at the moment. Still in the lead, it's Kamal Jabat. Very unusual act on the Slammer this week, and this one was no exception. Please, let's hear it for Blackroom Jackson! Oh. 84.8. Still just in the lead, it's Kamal Jabat. Will they be pipped at the post? Who knows? They came all the way from Russia. They went high. Will they go high in the scores? As you give your appreciation for Russian Bar! Oh. Let's have a look. A sensational score there from Russian Bar. Still in the lead. The winners with 89.2 and going free is Kamal Jabat! You're free to leave the Slammer. Give him a round of applause. Off you go, lad. Off you go. The rest of them, well done, everybody. Tremendous. Well, that's it from the Slammer, from all the gang here. See you again soon. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm the new inmate. I was kidnapped on my way here. I'm Lionel Blair.
Yeah, yeah, very funny. It's another one. Up it! Before I have you arrested.
And if that wasn't enough Slammer for you, then if you press the red button now, you can see a new inmate's guide to the Slammer, given by its meanest prison warder, Mr. Burgess. Go on, give it a go.